Meet Jessica.
Hi.
She's about to take her first corporate finance course, and she's feeling a little apprehensive. She's taken her prerequisite courses, but it's been a while, and she's not feeling solid about remembering what she'll need in this course. Her professor assigned preparing for finance modules in MindTap, knowing a lot of the students struggle with the same issues. Preparing for finance helps Jessica review key prerequisite knowledge she'll need to apply in this course. As she works through refreshers in math, accounting, economics, or statistics, she's feeling confident and more prepared to tackle what's next in this course. Jessica is going into her course thinking that she just needs to get through it with a passing grade, because it doesn't apply to her. She's a marketing major. Jessica's professor has seen this attitude before. She asks her students to complete "Why is this important to me?" in MindTap before they start working through each chapter. Jessica can immediately see how the concepts she's learning in the chapter can have a positive impact in her personal life. She answers very brief, self-reflective questions and sees feedback showing her how the concepts in the chapter will help her reach her goals. Jessica has a full class load, a part-time job, and wants to have time to hang out with her friends. She's looking for a way to skim course material and find important terms to remember them when they come up in class again.
Got it.
The MindTap Reader includes content to help Jessica learn and remember key terms in a fun way by watching concept clips. These brief, engaging videos surprise Jessica and give her great overviews of key terms that would otherwise be tougher to understand. Jessica finds she especially struggles when she has to work problems on her own compared to when her professor walks through the solutions in class. Problem walkthroughs in MindTap give Jessica valuable step-by-step problem-solving examples to refer to as she works through her homework. They help her to be more persistent and understand how to work through a problem. Jessica likes to get together with her friends to work through homework sometimes. In this course, she notices that they all get different numbers in their homework questions. That's because MindTap provides numerous options of algorithmic problems for professors to choose from to evaluate students. So as Jessica works in a group, there's no temptation to copy any work. From end-of-chapter problems that mirror what's in the book to author-written blueprint problems that encourage connections between concepts and applications, and finally, to conceptually based assignments, she's got all she needs to fully master each chapter. Coupled with her professor's guidance in this course, MindTap and Jessica ended up being a good fit with great results. When she needed a refresher, help studying the terminology, extra homework practice, and more, MindTap helped her professor deliver the tools this apprehensive non-major needed to succeed.
See ya!
Learn more about how MindTap for Brigham Houston Fundamentals of Financial Management can help you strike a balance in your course to help reach and engage majors and non-majors alike. Contact your Cengage Learning Consultant and learn more at www.cengage.com/mindtap.